quite frankly, we really don't know much about it at all, except that it starts with a conflict or a guilt, and it leads to the patient's delusions that his body has been invaded by some alien intelligence.
Anybody here?
He exists beyond the unknown.